So first of all, Kobe, what can you tell about this camp? I showed up here and it's amazing. It looks like a city.
Yeah, it's we have a lot of kids and they all want to take part in the camp. You know, it's my first camp I've had in 11 years, and I'm very excited about it. I'm excited to get out there and teach the kids a few things, and hopefully when they'll leave here with a great experience. So.
And how did you come up with this concept of doing a camp? Because most times professional athletes, they do a little camp and they show up once, say hi to the kids and leave.
I enjoy being around kids. I enjoy being around the game, and to have a camp like this just made sense for us. And I didn't want to have a camp where kids just show up and just play recklessly. I wanted something where the kids actually learn something about the game, or learn a system about the game that they can take and learn and apply later.
And anything to say to your fans right now?
We're just training real hard, just getting ready. We have the World Games coming up. We have a mini camp end of this month in Vegas. Then the real deal starts in August. And I'm gearing up, getting ready for that. So we'll see how it goes.
To brief you guys a little bit on what this camp is all about and why we decided to have the camp.